any plastic tubs. All right, so those are all recyclable. And then in the yellow bag, we're going to put things like crisp packets, lollipop sticks, straws, anything that's really too wet and dirty. There's clothing down there as well. That's also going to go into the yellow bags. We're also going to remove the bottle tops off the bottles. I've got some smaller bags here as well. We're going to place them along the river. And we're going to put the bottle tops in here because we're collecting the bottle tops for Mondial Eco School. And when you get 450 kgs of bottle tops, you can get a wheelchair for somebody that's disabled. So that's brilliant. So does anybody know what this river is called? Have done a great job here. All the little speck booms are planted all along the fence, creating more oxygen. Wonderful. While the driver's a car, or pulling out the window, I don't know.
Yeah.